My name's Richard Martinez, and I've been incarcerated for the last 32 years. I came in at the age of 19. I had just turned 19 for a murder, an attempted murder, gang-related murders. And I started doing my time at the age of 19, and now I'm 51.
Wow. What, do you want to start off with early or your early childhood? Where did you grow up? Where did your family come from?
I grew up in, I was born and raised in Oxnard, California, enjoying the strawberry fields.